que la France a sollicité.
The UN Secretary Council held an emergency meeting in New York to discuss the chemical weapons used in Syria. The poisonous attack on Saturday killed around 60 people and injured more than 1,000 in Douma. Moscow has warned the United States of grave repercussions if it carries out an attack against Syrian government forces. The Russian UN ambassador, Vasily Nebenzia, spoke about the fabrication of these accusations. He says the slandering is a provocation and that the use of chlorine is unconfirmed.
Thank you, Mr. De Mistura.
The U.S. envoy to the UN, Nikki Haley, said the U.S. will respond to Syrian chemical weapons attack regardless of whether UN Security Council acts or not. She said, history will record this as the moment when the Security Council either discharged its duty or demonstrates its utter and complete failure to protect the people of Syria. She added, either way, the United States will respond.